Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife, it is in your hands.
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. Leave us. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. The smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. Warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. He laid the tata on his body, power from the land of the dead. When he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant rose from still waters, and the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became an island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakyu, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tata. Help us free our captive warriors. I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do.
And I will see you again soon. Warrior.
Convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
The explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
Back here.
Not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Here.
They don't understand.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Trust me. Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. The first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were pushing me, so boom, I shot them. The thing is, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks. Everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing. Over and over and over and over and over again. Thinking, this time, it's gonna be different. No, please. This time, it's gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. You think I'm bullshitting you? You think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? I'm gonna chill. The thing is, alright? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
That must be where it took the warriors. Thank you.
nothing to worry about.
Time to lose. Thank you. Get my stuff back from those pirates.
Thank you. Thank you.